Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today.
Number 13, Diego Corpo. Number 25, Antonio Valencia. Number 33, Vincent Kompany. Number 4, Sergio Ramos. Number 12, Marcelo. Number 6, Paul Pogba.
Do you think, Alan, this could turn out to be a contest between two real playmakers?
Well, we have got two here, haven't we? And you've got to have your teammates on the right wavelength, on the same wavelength, but these two lads have had that this season.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward. To this match. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Luis Suarez. Ronaldo, Pogba, Suarez, back with Pogba, Kabul, not going to go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. Luis Suarez, attacking well here. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Could be in trouble. Pogba. Now Patrick Vieira. Ronaldo. Shot on! Good work by the goalkeeper. Quick header, found a teammate. Suarez and Ronaldo. Marcelo, tackle here. Yes, it's with Vieira here. Mbappe. This could be useful, actually. Good piece of individual play. Messi. Suarez. Here's Paul Pogba. He can put them in front. Well, they got away with it in the end. Came in with a challenge. It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Luis Suarez. Here's Vieira. Pogba with Ronaldo. Now the shot! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Martinez.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Henri, great place to win it back. And now Messi. Ronaldo. Good challenge. This could be a chance.
Needs to stay cool now. He's got his shot off now.
It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game. So the first goal, it's 1-0. stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Nathaniel Clyne. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Luis Suarez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Excellent work with the tackle.
The equaliser here.
Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Pogba.
Marcelo. Mbappe. Messi.
The shot's on.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Pogba.
Antonio Valencia.
Suarez.
Suarez! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
It will be a corner.
Played in by Messi.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Ronaldo.
Pogba. On to Valencia.
Pogba.
Messi.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Mbappe.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well, that'll run straight through to the goalkeeper.
Antonio Valencia.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Suarez! Well, no complaints here about the equaliser. Even the team that have conceded it, I think, have recognised that they've been on the receiving end of much of this game. But they were hoping they could hold on. They haven't been able to do that. And now they'll be concerned as to whether there'll be another goal in this match, and it will see them beaten.
Marcelo.
Ronaldo. Valencia.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, the referee is... Ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Thierry Henry. He's hunted down the defender. Antonio Valencia.
Suarez.
He's got his shot off now.
Martinez.
Gannon.
Good work. Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Mbappe.
Suarez.
Ronaldo.
Got the tackle in.
Gannon.
He's got the technique to deal with the press. Your view, Alan, on Luis Suarez in that first half?
Well, a really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
That's good movement forward here. Gets his cross in,
and they get it away.
Mbappe.
Luis Suarez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Luis Suarez. Valencia. Now they've got a chance.
Threads it through. Messi. Lionel Messi! That's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
And we restart the game 2-1. Gannon being closed down here. Kabul. Could be dangerous. Marcelo. Sergio Ramos. Valencia.
Quick change of possession here.
Nice return pass.
Nathaniel Klein. Attacking now. Tackle here.
It's a neat pass.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Valencia.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Shot on!
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
It's hard to shut up shop, even with a substitution here, but that's what he's going to try to do, I think.
Coming into the pitch, number 20.
They've gone short with the corner.
Suarez is the target for the cross.
We've got a corner here, that could pose some problems.
It's short, the corner this time. Lionel Messi.
Good defensive clearance there.
Valencia. Now Jesse Zardes. Now Kompany. Valencia.
Suarez. On to Mbappe. And here's the shot. It's a corner.
A short corner. Hazard.
The shot's on. Goalkeeper hangs on.
It's Messi.
Suarez. Mbappe. Oh. Mbappe. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that there were. After.
Three-one the scoreline as we restart the game. Gannon.
Here's Kompany.
Valencia.
Mbappe.
With good vision.
Well, this attack...
Neymar! Goal!
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they played.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Tight scenario here on the ball. Mbappe.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Suarez.
It's Messi.
Ronaldo.
Eden Hazard. Hit the post.
Attacking well here.
Gets his cross in.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. It's not a goal that's going to count too much except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, I suppose, they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have. But it was almost gifted to them because the dominant team had eased up and really were coasting home and gave the opposition a bit of space.
Getting forward well as a team now. Swung in by Nathaniel Clyne. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Cristiano Ronaldo. Guided through. Put clear, Neymar. Neymar! And the ball's in. It's a goal! And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that, and he's made his manager very pleased.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer will be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. 3 minutes to be added on. Mbappe. Now it's Suarez. Suarez! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. And he really did fizz it, didn't he?
Kennedy. He's got some strength, hasn't he? Threads it through. Needs to stay cool now. It's a dangerous piece of defending, really. There we are, final whistle. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
Alan, what did you make of the way Neymar influenced this game today?
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.
Well, as for the opposition, played well, scored, but not enough to change the course of the match.
Needs to stay cool now. needs to stay cool now. He's got his shot off now.
It's a chance well taken, and they now lead the game. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Suarez.
Suarez! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Well, no complaints here.
Valencia. Now they've got a chance.
It threads it through. Messi. Lionel Messi! That's a good goal for them.
It's Messi.
Suarez. Mbappe. Oh. Mbappe! Well, that could be the insurance goal.
Mbappe.
With good vision.
Well, this attack...
Neymar! Goal!
Well, how long's it been on? One or two...
Attacking well here.
Gets his cross in. Henri!
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2.
Guided through. Put clear, Neymar.